work, and energy. A force is a push or pull. Force can stop a moving object. Force can change the speed or direction of an object. Force can also change the shape or size of an object. Work is said to be done when force is able to move something. You may apply lot of force, but if things don't move, that means work is not done. Energy is ability or capacity to do some work. The food that we eat gives us energy to do various activities.